الرحيم النهارده هنتكلم مع بعض عن السلع العامة public goods. Micro economic theory state that the existence of public goods of collective consumption استهلاك جماعي is one of the causes of market failure. To eliminate this failure, a physical allocation function should be implemented. A public good analysis was performed by أول واحد اتكلم عنها بول سامويلسون 1954 with a specific focus on consumption. Public goods are not called public because of the way they are financed, مش بسبب انها تم تمويلها من قبل الحكومة. They are paid for and distributed through public finance, but because they are consumed in a very specific way. A public good doesn't have to be provided by public finance, even if this definition is what first comes to people's mind. Characteristics of public goods. خصائص public goods. Divisions. Number one, divisions of goods. Some goods have mass availability for their consumers and they are neither produced nor distributed. Mass availability بتتاح بشكل كبير ضخم. Mass availability for their consumers and they are neither produced nor distributed. Their market price naturally is zero. الماركت برايس بتاعها is zero. Those are known as free goods, such as air. الهواء الماركت برايس بتاعه صفر. This doesn't apply to most goods. The majority of goods have to be concerned with allocation. The majority of goods have to be consumed with allocation, production, and distribution. These goods are called economic. Economic goods سلع لها سعر وبنقدر تتوزع وتنتج. They can be divided into نقدر نقسم السلع إلى private goods and public goods. For private goods, their important characteristics are their divisibility of consumption. Divisibility of consumption. Consumer rivalry. يعني نقدر كل واحد يستخدمها بشكل مستقل. And exclusion from consumption. Exclusion from consumption. يعني في competition وبالتالي هيحصل exclusion from consumption. ان لما بستهلك انا سلعة بستبعد الاخرين من استهلاك السلعة اللي انا الجزء اللي انا استهلكته. Public goods are characterized by their indivisibility of consumption. Public goods على العكس بقى are characterized by their indivisibility of consumption. Zero marginal cost. Zero marginal cost. Marginal cost بتاعتها equal zero of consumption. Marginal cost of consumption equal zero for each consumer, لكل مستهلك. ليه؟ لأنها non-rival. And for non-exclusion. Non-exclusion from consumption. ما اقدرش اعمل exclude لأي شخص منها. ما اقدرش استبعد أي شخص من from consumption. Assuming the above to be true, we differentiate between two marginal types of goods. عندي نوعين من السلع. Marginal types of goods. Pure private goods and pure public goods. Divisibility. Number two, divisibility. A very important attribute of economic goods is their divisibility among individuals. Some of them are divisible by both quantity and quality. However, not all goods are divisible. مش كل السلع بنقدر نعملها divisible. Goods that have indivisibility of consumption share the following characteristics. They are consumed by all consumers together. تستهلك بشكل collective. بشكل جماعي. Number two, if they are only consumed by one entity, the consumption of other consumer is not reduced. Divisibility, سواء كانت quantitative and qualitative, can be defined as follows. زي ما احنا شايفين كده ان الواي ايكوال الواي ريبريزنت توتال، بتمثل ايه؟ توتال كونسامشن اوف جود، الاستهلاك الكلي للسلعه، والاكس الكونسامشن اوف ا جود كي باي ا كونسيومر اي. الاكس بتمثل كونسامشن اوف جود كي، استهلاك السلعه كي بواسطه المستهلك مين؟ بواسطه المستهلك اي. بتمثل ايه العلاقه دي؟ بتشرح ايه؟ ذا توتال كونسامشن اوف جود كي، التوتال كونسامشن للسلعه كي ايكوال ذا سم اوف بارشال، مجموع ايه؟ مجموع البارشال كونسامشن، مجموع الاستهلاك الفردي لكل الافراد. يعني الف استهلك وب استهلك وجيم استهلك، السمشن بتاعها سمشن سم للانديفيدوالز او الكونسيومرز، تمام؟ يبقى التوتال العلاقه دي بتمثل ذا توتال كونسامشن اوف جود كي ايكوال the sum of partial consumption by all i individuals. There are many fully divisible goods. ايه هي الفولي، السلع اللي فيها خاصيه الفولي ديفيزبل؟ الفود، الكلوث، الكارز، الكترونكس، اي سلعه من السلع العاديه اللي احنا بنشوفها دي فيها fully divisible goods. On other hands, Full indivisibility means that every consumer consumes the same amount. كل شخص هيستهلك نفس السلعة. Whereas total consumption doesn't equal the sum of their partial consumption. Whereas total consumption, استهلاك كلي doesn't equal the sum of their partial consumption. لكن استهلاك الكلي ده هو مش هيساوي مجموع الافراد. As is the case of divisible good، مش زي السلع اللي احنا قدامنا دي مختلفه عنها. The relationship between total consumption and the consumption of particular user can be defined as follows. تبان بالشكل ده. Our goods with benefit that cannot be withheld from those. Public goods are goods with benefit that cannot be withheld from those who don't pay and are shared by large groups of consumers, usually made available politically through voting. تصويت على الانتخابات. On how much to supply are non-rival in consumption. خلي بالنا من النقطتين دول. And are non-rival in consumption, meaning that a given quantity of a public good can be enjoyed by more than one consumer without decreasing the amount enjoyed by rival consumers. يبقى non-rival in consumers, non-rival in consumption معناها ان الشخص يقدر يتمتع ويستهلك السلعة بدون ما يعمل harmful لأي شخص تاني. كمان النقطة التانية are non-exclusive, meaning it is too costly to exclude those who refuse to pay from enjoying the benefits. ان انا ما اقدرش استبعد exclude those who refuse to pay، اللي ما بيدفعش لمقابل استخدامه لهذه السلع. Pure public good non-rival in consumption for an entire population of consumer and non-exclusive. Pure public good, non-rival in consumption and non-exclusive, results in widely consumed external benefits and not divisible into units that can be apportioned. Pure private goods, على العكس منها, provides benefits only to the person who acquired the goods. السلع الخاصة provides benefits, بتدي المنافع فقط للأشخاص اللي هم مين؟ اللي هيقدر يدفع ثمنها، اللي هو acquire these goods, not anyone else. If rival in consumption، وبالتالي هيحصل فيها rival in consumption. result in neither positive or negative externality. وبتظهر في ال positive or negative externalities، ودي هناخدها بالتفصيل في محاضرة جاية. Relationship between total consumption and the consumption of particular users، زي ما احنا شايفين ان yg equal xg1 plus xgi plus xgn. Y total consumption of fully indivisible goods. دي السلع دي indivisible goods. وفي السلع ال indivisible احنا في السلع ال indivisible goods قلنا y بتساوي summation x. تمام؟ هنا لا، هنقول ال y بتساوي total consumption of fully indivisible goods. بنشوف ال consumption of good by consumer 1. Consumption of a good G by a consumer I أو 2 أو 3، وال XGN اللي هو ال consumption of a good G by a consumer N. يبقى هناخد ال total consumption of fully indivisible goods مجموع الأفراد، ولكن هنا الأفراد الاستهلاك بتاعهم ما هواش متساوي فبنجمعه. هناك كان ال summation of X. This is true for goods such as، العلاقة دي صحيحة لمجموعة السلع اللي هي فيها indivisible، زي ايه؟ زي defense، الدفاع والجيش، security، street lighting. Divisibility and indivisibility result in some microeconomic conclusions that are important for public finance. With regard to fully divisibility, the following is important. Under the condition of partial and general balance, it is possible to achieve the economically optimal state. For each pair of goods, لأي مجموعتين من السلع, and the pair of economic subjects, the following rules apply. Marginal rate, ده انتوا شايفين كده MRSC بتمثل represent the margin rate of substitution in consumption of goods. تمام، x and y equal bx over by. bx بتمثل البرايس، الماركت برايس اوف x، والby ماركت برايس اوف y equal marginal rate of transformation. marginal rate of transformation معدل حد التحويل، معدل الحد للتحويل of goods x and y. The consumption because of the full divisibility of goods, the following applies. The allocation of resources for producing goods may be effective with the help of the system of price. Number two, there is a competition. في عندي منافسة among individual consumers. They cannot consume one good. ما يقدروش يستهلكوا one good together with reveals their preferences of the same type. This means that at the same price and given price, they will consume different amount. The marginal utility from the last consumed unit by consumer A and B will equal the marginal cost for the unit of production. يبقى marginal utility equal marginal cost. Marginal utility from the last consumed unit by consumers A and B, marginal utility for A and equal marginal utility for B equal marginal cost for the unit of production, which will convert by the price of the unit. Market price market demand is defined as the horizontal sum of partial demand. هنا بنجمع horizontal sum، جمع افقي، sum of partial demand. The price mechanism then causes exclusion. بيعمل ايه؟ causes exclusion from the consumption. بيعمل exclusion على عكس public goods، بيعمل non-exclusion. Consumption of these fully divisible goods. With fully indivisible goods, the consumption of other consumer is not decreased by the consumption of one consumer. And the following applies. Consumption is non-rivalry. Consumers don't reveal their preferences. مش هيعملون reveal their preferences of their own accord, a free rider suppression, his or her preferences on purpose. It is either difficult or impossible to make an effective allocation decision. من الصعب impossible to make an effective allocation decision through the price mechanism. Nevertheless, balance exists when the total of the marginal utility of consumers A and B, marginal utility for A and marginal utility for B, from the consumption of public good equal the marginal cost of its production. Demand for public good is defined by the vertical sum of partial. يبقى demand بتاعنا public equal زي ما احنا شايفين marginal utility for A plus marginal utility for B equal marginal cost. From this relationship, it is obvious that بتوضح ايه؟ This relationship depicts that unlike fully divisible goods, the utility from consuming fully indivisible goods by consumers A and B doesn't have to be the same. It is not possible to make a consumer reveal their preference. تمام؟ It is not possible to make a consumer reveal their preferences, their marginal utility, preferences بتاعته اللي هي marginal utility through prices. Then it is not possible to exclude those consumers. It is not impossible to exclude those consumers who are not willing to pay. ماشي؟ مش هنقدر نستبعدهم. الناس حتى اللي ما تدفعش ليها for the public goods from consumption. مش هقدر استبعدهم من استهلاك. This is an example of the free rider problem. بل free rider problem, we cannot exclude consumers who are not willing to pay. ما نقدرش نستبعد الأفراد دي. Problems connected to this reality can be found on two basic levels. ايه هو المشاكل اللي بتظهر لنا؟ One of them is the theoretical level على المستوى النظري, which looks at the failure of market mechanism, في فشل في السوق في آلية السوق, in connection with the non-effective allocation of public good due to a functionless price mechanism, بسبب عدم وجود آلية للسعر في البابليك جودز, ففي بيحصل حالة من حالات فشل السوق. The second level, بس الليفل الأولاني theoretical level, the second level is practical problems which are reflected in questions surrounding the proper amount and the structure of public goods, and next in questions concerning the allocation of production costs among all relevant consumers. Another characteristics of public goods is their selection and consumption in particular consumer communities. This concerns various principles. Geographical, the utility is for people in a particular area, مناطق جغرافية محددة. Technical, the good is used for a specific technology, TV signals, Wi-Fi net. Legal, the public goods is under certain conditions only available for some people who belong to a particular group. نكمل المرة الجاية إن شاء الله.